Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to remove tracking cookies in your browser. If you've spent time browsing content online, you've probably seen cookie consent notices on the pages you visit. While some cookies save your information to improve the user experience, others follow you across multiple websites and track your behavior. Therefore, you might be wondering how to remove tracking cookies in your browser. In this video, I'll help you regain control of your online privacy and show you how to remove them in your browser. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's go over some cookie basics. Many advertising networks create tracking cookies as part of their digital marketing strategies. Essentially, they want to learn more about your online activities so that they can show you ads that appeal to your interests. To do this, tracking cookies will collect information about various activities, including browsing history, location, past purchases, searches, scrolling speed, clicks, and mouse hovers. If you appear interested in particular content, tracking cookies will notice this. Then you might start seeing more ads for products and services related to your interests. There are a few different reasons why you may want to remove tracking cookies in your browser. Besides protecting your online privacy and reducing the risk of cookie hijacking, there are a few other things to consider. Deleting cookies can speed up your browser and help you access content more quickly. Deleting cookies can remove personally identifiable information from being used to steal your identity. Cookies will store outdated data from previous internet sessions, so deleting them can fix common browser errors. If you're using a public device, such as a library computer, we recommend deleting all cookies at the end of each session. That way, you won't be leaving your personal information on a computer accessed by many other people. If you use a private computer or mobile device, you may still want to consider removing tracking cookies on a regular basis. You can use your discretion here, but once a month is a good baseline. If you're using Google Chrome on a laptop or desktop device, you'll need to click on the three dots in the top right corner of the browser window. Then select More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. You should now see a pop-up window with different options for clearing data from your Google account. You'll need to select Cookies and Other Site Data, and then click on Clear Data. If you'd also like to block tracking cookies in future sessions, head to Settings, then Privacy and Security, then Cookies and Other Site Data. Now, click on the toggle bar next to block third-party cookies. Note that this setting won't affect browser cookies such as saved passwords. It's specifically designed to prevent tracking cookies. If you're using Google Chrome on a mobile device, you can remove tracking cookies by tapping on More, then Settings. Then select Privacy and Security, then Clear Browsing Data. Finally, check the box next to Cookies and Site Data, then hit Clear Data at the bottom of your screen. It's that easy. We recommend following these steps periodically if you want to remove tracking cookies from your devices. If you're an iOS or macOS user, you're probably working with Safari. This is also a privacy-conscious browser, so it blocks tracking cookies by default. However, if you want to check this, click on Safari, then Settings in the top left of the browser window. Next, switch to the Privacy tab. You'll want to ensure that the box next to Prevent Cross-Site Tracking is checked. Then click on Manage Website Data. You'll now see a list of all the saved cookies in your browser from different websites. You can delete them as needed or click on Remove All, followed by Done. Like the web browser, the mobile Safari browser also blocks tracking cookies by default. If you want to delete them on iOS devices, hit Settings, then Safari, then Clear History and Website Data. If you use Mozilla Firefox, you shouldn't have any problems removing tracking cookies. By default, the browser blocks cross-site tracking cookies in all windows. However, if you're worried that a tracking cookie has made its way into your browser, you can easily remove it. Simply click on the three lines in the top right corner of the browser window and select Settings. Click on Privacy and Security, then scroll down to the Cookies and Site Data section. To delete tracking cookies, click on Clear Data. Now, make sure the box next to Cookies and Site Data is ticked and hit Clear at the bottom of the window. On mobile devices, you can delete cookies by tapping on the three dots in the bottom right of your screen. Now select Settings. Scroll down to Privacy and Security and tap Delete Browsing Data. Make sure that you've ticked the box next to Cookies and hit Delete Browsing Data at the bottom of the screen. Note that Firefox also offers enhanced tracking protection on mobile devices. This means the browser will work to prevent third-party sites from monitoring your actions online. Microsoft Edge also makes it easy to remove tracking cookies. First, select the three dots at the top of the browser window and scroll down to the bottom of the Settings menu. Then click on Settings. Under Cookies and Site Permissions in the left-hand menu, select Manage and Delete Cookies and Site Data. First, you might want to prevent third-party sites from saving tracking cookies in your browser. To do so, click on the toggle slider next to the block Third-Party Cookies. Now, select See All Cookies and Site Data to view any tracking cookies and stored data within the browser. If you click on Remove All, Edge will delete all cookies from the browser. Alternatively, the Remove Third-Party Cookies option will only target tracking cookies. The process for mobile devices is pretty much the same. You'll first need to tap on the three dots at the bottom of your screen, followed by Settings. Next, select Privacy and Security, followed by Clear Browsing Data. Finally, make sure the box for Cookies and Site Data is ticked and tap Clear Data. Note that you can also set a time range for clearing cookies at the top of the screen. If you'd like to remove all cookies from your device, you'll need to select All Time. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.